We need to make our students able to deal with situations which we have not encountered, which they will encounter in future. And we don't know exactly how these situations will be. And of course, this begs the question, how do we do that? And the answer is rather simple with two, three components. First of all, you need a very sound formation in the basics. Some things we know will be true also in millions of years. Newton's law will still be there. So if we teach our students things that are really fundamental, that's a good basis. And the second thing, which is probably even more important, is we need to teach our students how to think. How to think critically, how to think creatively, and how to use that creation process, how to use this thinking process to create new value, to act in an entrepreneurial way. Basics, critical thinking, and entrepreneurial action. That's the best preparation we can give to them.